A vantage. I can use my focus here.
Apocashits Dormitory, Day 2. My father guest lectured here. A 300-level military history course on the age of human air power. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
Scrabbling a bit.
Easier when I was a kid.
Here. I can look into the past with my focus.
Apaka Shitstorm Tour Day 4. It's hard to believe Metallurgic International used to be headquartered in this dreary old ziggurat. Wyatt's office was on the second floor from the top. If Emin had a policy against workplace romances, he probably wrote it.
Look out below! Ugh. Gonna have to run my boots dry.
Rock a Shit Storm Tour, Day 3. I was 13. I broke in and vandalized this place. Me and that kid, I think his name was Star. It was my first arrest. A real banner day for the Mahdi family. What a messed up kid I was.
This grapes. Thank you.
This sculpture must be of Banuk make. More rain. My boots will get damp. Ouch. Metal flowers. Huh. Well, why not? I wonder what's down here. Thank you. cave. It's a ruin. Haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Armor. From the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it? Red light. I'm not getting in.
Lucky me. Can't be too prepared. Now they're hunting me. I think I'm in the clear. Hardy little plant. You'll help.